Thank you. Hey, let's take a moment and give it up for Window. That was fucking amazing. Carly gets 15% credit for making Mama Doll a band, and actually, I would give her a higher percentage. I'd give her like 45%, because back when it was just a little duo with myself and Austin Case, rest in peace, just kidding, she didn't die, she's just not here. It was like, we don't know if we're a band, we're babies. And Carly was like, you're a fucking band, just like, please be a band. And then we were like, we want our name to be Mama Doll. She was like, great. And then she did videos for us and photos for us, and she just like pushed us out of the nest, which was needed. So thanks, Carly. Great. This song is about being really hot, like heat hot, but it's also about being mean. Whatever you want from it, it's yours. Look out, look out, oh, they're gathering. Thank you. I like your shirt. It says we should all be feminists. That's cool. That's a cool shirt. Good job. Sorry if you didn't want attention called to you. I should have asked. Okay. This next song is called Westward Wind. And it's about feminism. Actually, sorta. No, actually it's about, it's a little bit about my mom. It's a little bit about how you can't like be in charge of someone and also be in love with them. It's not an easy lesson to learn. I learned it. Unless they're your children, then you can be in charge of them and in love. You love them.
Ish.
This didn't land as I thought it would. So we're gonna just play the song. White wine. basic bitches like myself. Great. So I'd like to introduce my friends. I already said, hey, Justin Landis. So let's give it up for Justin Landis on the guitar. Let's give it up for my main man, Caleb, on the drums. Also, owner of Lucky You. And then let's give it up for my best friend, Jen Landis, everybody. I'm so lucky. I love them so much. If you don't know them, you should meet them tonight. Be their friend. It's okay to go up to people and be like, I want to be your friend. Yes, I don't know who said that, but they're gonna do it. Carly, are you out there? I'd love for you to come up here. Oh, wow, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, there she is, Carly Ingersoll, everybody. Hey, hi. I love her. Great, we're gonna sing some songs together. This song is about not being able to sleep, which I thought was gonna be really cool. I was like, oh, not sleeping is cool, and then people like write poems and stuff. It actually is just really fucking awful. And then I didn't like get up and do anything productive. I just laid there and got more and more upset about why I wasn't sleeping. But I wrote this song after a night of full sleep, and I was like, this is the best drug ever. Sleep is the best thing in the world. I love sleeping too.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Thank you for being here. Ooh. Crenshaw, everybody.
Sarah Berenson, everybody. Little cutie.
Cool. The song is called I'm Not Your Muse. We did a funny thing where we are playing our last show in Spokane tonight, but we are also gonna put out a record. probably like late fall. So it's funny. it'll probably release in China first because they're ahead of us. But keep an eye out for that. We're not like gonna sink into the abyss and never be heard of again. I promise.
Started writing about me when we were in love. You've got a lover, boy, she seems kind. So why aren't you spending time writing rhymes about holding her tight? It's time for you to stop putting my stories in your rhymes. Then I yours to tell, then I yours to tell. And this is all I have to say. Don't wanna spend another day on a story. Time when we were friends. Now you act like it's your right to put my stories in the
Sorry, it's not Africa. Next time, next show. in China. Tell her how I give you something that you never even knew you missed. Don't you even try to explain how it's so different when we kiss. Then you tell her that the only way her heart will mend is when she learns to love again. And it won't make sense right now, 'cause you're still a friend. Songs that we want to play for you. Okay. Oh man. Everyone's good. Everyone's good out there. You need a drink. You need a hug.
Caleb needs a Rainier, actually. So.
If oh. Rainier, someone get the man a Rainier. Look at him. Look at him. There he is. Clear. one. I'm hearing Mama Doll out there? Really? Welcome. Hello and goodbye. This next song is called Hollow Earth. And it's about people that think the earth is hollow. And yes, correct. Some people think it's flat, some people think it's hollow, some people believe in science. But the people that this man got in this car accident, and when he got in this car accident, he saw this really bright light. And when he saw this really bright light, he was left partially blind, but he was also left with this like special knowledge that no one else had, that the earth was actually hollow, and there were magical beings inside the hollow earth, and that UFO sightings were actually not aliens coming to earth, but these magical beings leaving earth. And so, I know, and so, he spent his whole life trying to find the way into Hollow Earth. And he didn't. And then he died. And then he put out a book in that order. My friend Bart thought this song was about the female orgasm. I played a show in Seattle. My parents were there, and I didn't say that part. And then I thought, they surely know about the female orgasm. I should be able to tell them about it. But they were there, and I didn't want to be like, talk about, my uncle is here though, sorry. But it's everybody cool. Comes, and it's okay. That got your attention. When I saw the light, it bore itself into my eyes. When I saw the light, it nearly left me blind. I didn't hear what you said.
If you're confused, it's just like a regular orgasm.
Yeah, we don't have, yeah, it's we great. Could just call it an orgasm. Yeah.
I feel like we could, yeah.
I feel like a woman, so.
Damn.
All right, cool. This next song is about, mostly about my divorce. And just so you know, it sucks, but it's also a good thing, but it's also a hard thing, and sometimes things that are hard are also good, and it just takes time. This song is about wanting to burn my old house down, and then not doing it, choosing to not commit arson. But sometimes you just want to burn shit down and never think about it again. But you can't, sorry. You gotta work through that shit. This is kind of a quiet one. It's not very sexy. Unless your, like, depression really does it for you. Lights are still on in our house. I might have to burn it down. Doesn't look like anybody's home. Time to set it aglow. So if it goes up in flames, guess you'll know who's to blame. Write my name in the ash. What's in the past is in the past. Don't put it past me, baby. Don't put it past me. Never sprouted. I don't think spring ever came. And the sun kept on hiding, even though I kept calling and calling her name. So if it goes up in flames, guess you know who's to blame. I don't think things will ever same, be the same, be the same. Don't put it past me, baby. Don't put it past me, love. I'm a woman on fire. I'm a woman who waits. Lights are still on in our house. I might have to burn it down. Doesn't look like anybody's home. Time to set it aglow. We're gonna really throw it back to 1989, the year before I was born. Just kidding, we're actually only throwing it back to 2013. Doom. Oh, you want some of this? Clara Feeberg back on stage, everybody. We're gonna play some oldies but some goodies. Oh, Claire owns the Tiny Tiki. Have you ever been there? Make sure you check it out. You'll love it. Why will you love it? Great drinks, goldfish snacks, best person ever, Claire. Do you need more reasons?
No way.
She's not always that scary. She'll be nice to you when you come in.
Dancing.
Sarah Berenson is moving to China. It's happening.
And you're all invited.
It's really cool, though. She's gonna teach and just live her life. But
I'll play it.
You wanna go to China?
Did someone say teach sign language? Oh, science. Like, teach
also,
sign language.
She's playing in Sandpoint tomorrow, and that's technically Vomidol's last show. Where is it at?
Utara.
Utara. So
it's not in China.
I know it's a little bit of a drive, but exactly.
This is another little bitty throwback.
Yeah.
It's called Wake Up. And it's about maybe like those early stages of being in love with somebody and you just want every moment with them so you don't want to sleep. And then you're with them for a little while longer and you're like, actually, sleep is okay.
Sleep is healthy.
Sleep is so healthy.
Stay a little while awake with me. I'm not ready to go to sleep. Stay a little while awake with me. I'm not ready to go to sleep. Can't believe so will I. With you by my side.
Got one more song for you. Are you guys still doing okay out there? Thank you guys for being here. I really appreciate all of you coming out tonight and supporting us. I really like you and Spokane and Claire and Jen and Caleb and Justin.
I like
and Dio and Sean and my family's here. My friends are here.
Okay, can I just say that the only reason I am in Spokane today is because Sarah asked me to join Mama Doll in 2014. So, thank you, Sarah. For real. It's magical. So magical.
You told me that you wanted to be every lover I had ever, ever had before. And babe, I know the feeling. I wish I had been the only.
Stay.
babe, this is it.
Thank you guys for being here. Thank you for having us. I love you very much. I will miss you all. Some more, so we're gonna play a couple more songs. Sorry, I could have done a better job, but I can't. I am who I am. I am who I am. Hey, thank you guys so much for being here. It's been a really nice ride for the last 11 years or so being a Spokaneite, and I feel sad and happy and excited to leave, but also I just I'm so grateful to have been a part of Spokane's community. So thank you guys for being here and for coming and for supporting live music and for supporting us and for supporting Lucky You. And if you want to come to China, you can. And if you want to come to Sandpoint tomorrow, which feels like more reasonable, you can. And if you don't want to come to either, it's fine. But we do have our old CDs in the back there. If you want it, you can have it. If you want to give us money for it, you can. But you don't have to. And you could just give it to somebody as a gift, and that would be okay. And then please keep an eye out for our album that's going to come out later in the fall. And I love you! Thank you for being here! We're gonna play two more songs for you, and then that'll be the real end. And then we're gonna go dance in the basement, so don't leave. And I heard Snoop Dogg might come tonight, so you think it's a joke? It's not. It's not a fucking joke. Speaking of Snoop Dogg, we'll dedicate this song to him. It's called By the Light of the Moon. I'm an impatient lover, always in a rush. I'm an impatient lover, always craving their touch. I'm not looking right at you. for Jen and Justin and Caleb. Let's give it up for Window also one more time. Claire Feeberg, everybody. Thank you guys for being here. Oh, Claire Feeberg, everybody. Yeah. I'm glad I didn't. It's okay to cry, though. Thank you guys again. I appreciate you. I love all of you. I don't know all of you. That's very cool, but I know a lot of you, and I appreciate that you're here. I hope to share a dance with you downstairs, or a hug, or a handshake, whatever you are comfortable with.
Because I want to dance. Just being honest. We're going to dance with Sarah.
I'm a really good dancer. Okay, all right.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Okay, thank you guys. We're Mama Doll. You'll never see us again. Let's go.
You never told me, but I could be wondrous. What you want from me, ladies, I'll use the rest. Maybe if your legs had run all the miles that your mouse had, you might not be feeling this way.